全世界，对对对对对，你可以跟全世界的朋友说你好，你好，你好。
大家好，我是蒲义文，我是32岁，我的部落是 Naitirangi 以及 Naitirangi Nui. We're here at QBS or One Stop Access. We're a scaffolding company. For my role with the language side of things is I help correlate communications between the two teams as well as some of the engagement with customers because a lot of our supply come from China as well. So, you know, there's a lot of that dialogue where we have to engage with the Chinese and speak Mandarin.
领导人吧。<laughs> So
I served my mission in Taiwan, Taichung, 2004 to 2006. For me, being a Māori boy from the bush and then having to serve in Taiwan, having speaking Mandarin Chinese, you know, the last thing I ever thought of was actually an education. Let alone Mandarin, but a week before I came home, my mission president asked me, he's like, so boy, what do you want to do, you know? You know, what are you going to do when you go home? And all I was thinking was going back on the farm, but I went back to the apartment and done what we had to do and try to get some inspiration. And only two things came to my mind, keep learning Mandarin and tourism business. From university, I did my interim with New Zealand Trade and Enterprise and the Māori Development Team. And to do that, they sent me to China for 3 months. So I spent 1 month in Shanghai and 1 month in Beijing, and also Qingdao, where I was assisting government officials doing engagement on behalf of the government for business and trade, and enjoying my holiday while I was there. And working. You know, I do spend time with my sons as much as I can to teach them about the language, but it also enforces for me the importance on my children to get an education. One, being exposed to the language and the culture. Two, me having to develop that and making it stronger through education and only starting to realise how important that is. Learning the language and continually learning the language, I've gained a greater appreciation of the Chinese people, but a greater appreciation of education, I'd have to say. You know, even though I only did language studies in university, it's created a platform for me to go into like heaps of different opportunities for work and getting to know people and things. So heaps of blessings. And here I am in scaffolding. Hey Jack. Chabadora. 经过我学习的过程当中，我学到教育非常重要的。经过教会的教导关于去顺教教育的发展，我真心诚意可以说，经过我去服从这些带领，我有收到很多的祝福。